We're going to be jumping into Sandbox versus Hanma Life.
He has rubber-banded Gromp up. Oh, well, actually. Oh, no,
Bono. What do you do from here? He's trying to fight. Here comes Akali. The flash on in. He barely is going to go down. That was closer than it had to be.
Double Mountain is arguing.
He used his cleanse as well. He's going to flash away. Will he go down? Looks like no key. Now in a ton of trouble. They're looking to flash onto him. Don't even need to use it. They just get the kill. Ghost. Field comes down. They want to zone him out. The smite is early, but it doesn't matter. It goes their way. As Lava going to get extremely low.
Big time
damage. Okay, there you go. Lava going to go down. Tall, not tanky enough. And Songyun trying to get in the back line, but the rest of his team just disappears. He even flashes in for that one, but does not go his way. Picks up a double kill, but...
Such an unfortunate scenario.
Well, they're trying to engage on the left side here. Summit is in a ton of trouble. Is going to go down, but immediately Thresh, somehow in transition, just disappears. And, well, now Bono's caught out. Looks like they went a little bit too far out of their base. Lava trying his best. He flashed to try to kill the minions. And, well, he did that, but still went down, as did Songyun. And he's actually doing a good job trading on the backside, but it does not matter. He goes down, Nexus goes down, and game one goes down to the side of Sandbox Gaming. Absolute domination here in game one.